called Dublin Morning. Any of this flippity-floppy stuff I did at the beginning, I didn't write on the train, I didn't know the
Ever since.